And Hardy again. There's your point. He is angry as he backs Dallas into the corner and drives shoulders into the midsection of Bo Dallas.
Big time right hand by one half of the tag team champions.
Back it up now. One, two, three. Oh, get out of there, man.
When Matt Hardy's dribbling Bo Dallas's head, the Warriors ought to sign him.
And there's the Revival. Dawson on your left, Wilder on the right, looking on the Revival. Very, very impactful the past couple of weeks in matches with Roman Reigns and Bobby Lashley. Perhaps they could be jockeying for a tag team title opportunity down the road.
Michael, there is no doubt the Revival is right there on the precipice of being able to demand a shot at the tag team title.
Bo Dallas now unloading on Matt Hardy. The question is, who will be the champions after Sunday? Will it be Hardy and Bray, or will it be the B team?
Big elbow right on the ear of Dallas, sent to the outside.
And Matt Hardy wasted little time going right out after Bo Dallas. Matt Hardy very aggressive here tonight. A different Matt Hardy than we see late as he delivers the suplex. Bo Dallas just trying to survive here.
I was hanging on to the middle rope for dear life.
Axel look from out. Behind Bray Wyatt, wiping out Curtis Axel.
Oh, but Bo now.
Meanwhile, Bo Dallas, oh my God! From the top rope, cover by Dallas, and another win for the B team.
Here is your winner, Bo Dallas.
I can't remember another duo that has ever started their careers off in the ring more successful than the B team has the last, what, 4 or 6 weeks?
Now here's the celebration. Will this be the celebration Sunday? And the tag champs have had enough, and they're going right after the B team.
Oh!
And Hardy.
Axel just got spiked. Dallas goes face first with a twist of fate.
Well, they've had enough of the celebrations at their expense.
Well, you heard Bray Wyatt say, you will be punished. And one thing I think the B team learned here is that when Wyatt and Hardy are functioning as a tag team, there's a reason they're the tag team champions. And the B team could be in trouble in the tag team match for the titles on Sunday.